Afternoon, it's Uncle Willie. It's sunny and hot. This is Jared in a little Ford Windstar. We've kind of built a little ramp out of my trailer ramps and a telephone pole. I did this once a minute ago and hurt my back, so I'm not doing it again. I'm not sure why he's parking up there. Poor little Windstar didn't know what it was up for when it came in here for scrap. Guess he's getting a longer run at it.
My dog out here! I swear I just heard him.
I'm going to have to take the carburetor apart on this thing and clean it back out. It doesn't want to run right now, but that's why I call it the hemorrhoid. Surely he's not going to try it backwards. But it kind of looks like he is. This should be disastrous. Now he's glad I taught him to back up with his mirrors. missed a ramp. You missed. Yeah, he just got hung in the fence. I think you busted the radiator.
Wow, what's happening?
Pouring water out of the front.
I would have gone down through there backwards. But
try going this way and coming down. Forward.
What do you mean?
Go this way and come down it forward.
Okay. Can we fix the radiator? How long will it last?
Till it blows up. Back up!
Nothing!
I gotta get the other truck!